How you doing, guys? It's Ryan with Ezpole Flagpole. Today, I'm gonna show you how to replace your top cap. Now you'll need your drill with bit to drill out and remove your existing rivets. You'll need to replace it with a new top cap.